the upcoming thermal power plant at Manipad. Manipad is a secret destination unknown to many, situated in Tuticorin Tiruchendur Road. It is only 58 km from Tuticorin, 18 km from Tiruchendur and 72 km from Tirunelveli. It is well connected by road with all the major cities. The nearest airport is Tuticorin and the nearest railway station is Tiruchendur. Manipad is a fishing village with a population of around 6,000 people. Manipad is an exotic location known for its beach, church, surfing, sea swimming and sunset. You can see a misty white church and a lighthouse on the top of a sand hill. Saint Francis Xavier came in 1542 and began his missionary activities here. The Holy Cross Church, it has a relic fragment from the true cross of Jerusalem. Festival of the Exaltation of the Holy Cross is celebrated annually on 14th September. The breathtaking view of blue lagoons and sand mountains of Manipad village is once in a lifetime experience. Manipad is a unique place with a cliff and beach and church and winds more than 30 knots throughout the year. Therefore, it is very famous surfer's paradise. Manipad was an ancient archaeological port. Evidence like stone or iron anchors were found during archaeological surveys. The beautiful blue lagoons attracts lots of movie makers for their backdrop, such as Singham 2, Kadal, Tamarabirani, etc. Manipad is also a most visited picnic spot in evening, with beach walk, sea swimming, coral collection, fishing and other such activities. Carry over food as it does not have good restaurants in vicinity. It is also known for its mesmerizing sunset in evening. In Manipad, we can witness fishing boats cruising very close to beach, play around small sand hills with family. The beach has soft white sand and reminds us of pristine beaches of Goa and Mauritius.
My love, I can't forget the day we met. You look so fly.
It is a most visited destination in Tamil Nadu and requires support from Tamil Nadu Tourism Department. Mountain, beach, sky, church and soil. This is Manipad. Visit this place and share your love with likes and comments.